this question didn't involve functions, it would look like this. So you can see with this question, all we need to do is replace this f of x with 23. Then I'm going to put my lines in, and I'm going to subtract 3 both sides to get rid of the 3 after the 10x. Then I'm going to divide both sides by 10 to get x on its own. So x equals 2. And you can check that by substituting it into the original equation. So 10 times 2 is 20, plus 3 is 23.